Hey everybody, what's up? It's Mr. Bittner from Action Karate. Today, coming at you with a tip on how to improve your side kicks. So if you know that there's four parts to almost every one of our basic kicks, and that's a chamber, a kick, rechamber, and reset. This is gonna help you to really develop each part, each step of that side kick, so that way you can add them all together to have a very clean and strong side kick to add to your arsenal. So we're actually gonna use a chair for today for our practice. If you have a chair with a high back, that would be fantastic, because we're gonna use this chair to help us with our balance. So all you're going to do is you're gonna rest your hands on the back of that chair, and you're gonna lift your foot up to put it on the seat. Now, if you look, this is kind of like, just bring our leg up for the proper chamber for a side kick. So I'm gonna put my foot up for that side kick. This is the chamber. Then I'm gonna slowly put my foot out for that side kick. Notice how my toes to the side and I'm pushing that heel out. I'm gonna bring my foot back to the seat. This is the rechamber, and I'm gonna put my foot down, right? So that's the four parts. So watch me. We're gonna go chamber, kick, rechamber, and I reset back into my guarding stance. Now, once you get that and you do it, when I say do it, you're gonna do it 50 to 100 times. You're gonna do that over and over and over again, develop that muscle memory. Then you can just flip the chair around, and now instead of using the back to hold for balance, you're gonna keep your hands up in that guarding stance. You're gonna put your foot up. Again, there's your chamber, kick, rechamber, and then reset into your guarding stance. So again, chamber, bring that foot up. Drop that heel down so that way you're getting ready to strike. Kick, toes are to the side. Rechamber, putting your foot on that seat, and then reset back down. Again, do that another 50 to 100 times. Develop good, strong muscle memory, and then you can do it in the air. Chamber, kick, rechamber, and reset. There's your safety or your tip for the side kick for the day. Go practice and have fun.